Johnny Grant, this is today Rush Day in Hollywood.
You know, there's sometimes in life where you have what I would call a beautiful, surreal moment. This is one of those moments. Thank you guys so much for coming out here today.
Love you, love you.
From the suburbs of Toronto, Canada, to the streets of Hollywood, that's quite a trip. And as some smart guy once said, who knew? On behalf of myself, Alex, Neil, who's motorcycling on his way to our first gig as we speak, and our entire organization, we are deeply, deeply honored today. What can I say? There are so many people to thank. I wrote it down so I wouldn't screw it up. The City of Los Angeles. The Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. Leon Googler. Of course, Donna Halper, our friend forever. Kevin and Keith Purdy and Randy Cook for getting the ball rolling for this day. And of course, for Billy Corgan. Not only for being here today, but also for speaking so eloquently about the music of Rush. We really appreciate that. And I'm going to turn it over to my partner here.
I didn't write it down, who we had to thank. I think there was Zeus, the Keebler Donut people. Anyways, our families, of course, who support us and give us the permission to go and act like idiots for the last 40 years. Also, our great staff and crew at home in Toronto that look after the day-to-day things that we don't have to deal with. And finally, you, because really, I know that sounds so cliche, but...
Still Hollywood.
Hey, you're right, man. I love him, I really do. But without you, we wouldn't have the kind of support and the... Rick, thank you. We wouldn't be able to do what we do without you, and it's really, really special to us, and thank you very, very much, especially to be here today.
Let's unveil the star.